the deadlift with the barbells. So he's got his legs wide apart. He's going to bring his arms straight down. Notice how his back stays straight. He's tightened his core and his glutes and his legs already. His head is in a neutral alignment. He lifts up. Good. Keeps his core tight as he goes back down for another repetition. And that's a good deadlift.